The Specialized Power Cranks are the lightest and most accurate power meters in the world. Our pro teams have been working with other power meters for decades, and we knew we could make something better. We wanted to create something that didn't add several hundred grams to a bike and simply gives reliable data without needing constant attention. Unlike other power meters, which generally begin as electrical engineering projects, the development of these cranks began with our human performance team, looking at the rider and realistic scenarios on the bike.
From the start, we knew we needed to find a better way to calculate power to ensure we're getting accurate and consistent data from our units. Historically, power meters have been validated by two different methods. One is by measuring the torque produced by applying a static linear load to a crank arm or a chainring. The second uses a power generating motor to actually pedal the bike. While cycling is neither static or linear, and humans apply power much differently than a machine. So neither of these methods answers the real-world accuracy question. To test accuracy in all types of riding scenarios, we built a cycling treadmill to measure power output to a known truth. Here's how it works. By precisely controlling the speed and incline of the treadmill, plus the weight of the rider and the bike, we know exactly how many watts are required for the rider to stay in the same place on the moving treadmill. We then compare this calculated value to the power reading from the unit and verify that the measurements are accurate and consistent. We do this for every type of riding condition: seated versus standing, cross chaining, high and low cadence, high and low power outputs, various temperatures. This data acquisition process is our gold standard for measuring power. Adding a power meter only adds 15 grams per side. The S-Works Carbon and Shimano Dura Ace crank sets have dual side power meters. The power cranks are also offered as single arm upgrades for the left side of the Shimano 105 and Altegra crank sets. Whichever specialized power crank a rider chooses, they're getting the lightest and most accurate power meter in real world riding scenarios.